A wave of demonstrations has taken Iran by storm, but the mechanism behind it is a well-planned effort utilizing anti-regime organizations and organized underground cells within. For the past several years, opposition groups are working to bring the regime down through public relations methods, watch lists, and street demonstrations as you see here. One organization, the New Iran, initiated the Silent Majority Project for those who won't take to the streets. At 10 p.m. every Friday night, they are asking Iranians to turn off their lights in solidarity. The goal is nonviolence. The youth are seeking freedom. The streets are telling a different story. I'm Felice Friedson for the Media Line.